Veriff is a company that's on a mission to bring back trust in our digital lives. Instead of dealing with very specific industries or very specific geographies, we deal with all of them, so we get a lot of data, and that allows us to be more responsive and be more proactive as well at times with what can happen with these technologies. And so for us, migrating to SageMaker was driven by the need to simplify our operations. So for us now, it's actually 27% less cost to retrain a model, which is very significant, because we've been able to mutualize the infrastructure supporting all these models. And this element has allowed us to be much more competitive on our pricing as well. We started using iris recognition for face recognition, face matching, etc. And that has been a very welcomed improvement for our customers. It's actually a very demanding process to do this verification we do, and it takes seconds. But the goal is to take it sub-second. And in the last 6 months, we've seen that we are, I'd say, 30-40% closer to this goal. So that's where we have a great advantage working with AWS and collaborating on our solutions. But of course, what's going on here is the virtue of the human expertise. It allows us to always have a solution for any use case we have, even though the technology may not always be there. But also automation means that we are good at catching up at the machine level and taking price down, etc. This level of automation is very important as well to stay competitive, but also to keep being a tech company that moves the plot forward.